years ago, I was so young and naive. Wanted to help the world, but it my destiny. I tried it all to become something else, but no luck with the potions nor dubious gels. Till I stumbled upon a most marvelous brew of sugar and water and,
oh yeah,
baby's hair too.
So it was that I shrank from 6'1" to 3'3". And since then you've all looked down on me.
Hey baby,
you and me both.
Helping the world was just a phase. Now it's past, I've changed my ways. 'Cause mutations aren't all I was told they would be. My changes did not go as planned, so I changed course 'cause plans be damned. I could have been Spidey the Thing Wolverine, but I got stuck as a baby. Why, you might ask, should a baby like me find it so completely necessary to resort to villainy, evil and greed, and seek my employment from you, cruel esteem? I just got fed up with the taunts of my fears. I just couldn't stand their snorts and their jeers. Would they be laughing were it them, not just me? And so my grand plan to make the world tiny. Earth wasn't built one size fits all, it's made for folks with statures tall. But I'm changing all that, I am making a scene. I'll shorten the world by a head, so I can look down on them instead and make them regret having acted so mean when I got stuck as a baby. So I'll bring the world to its knees. I will restore proportionality. I'll finally make them take me seriously. And when I am confronted eye to eye with these old friends turned enemies, I'll smile. I'll show them I'm not just some little child.